So question two, solve the equation that's given there. You can do it either way. I'm going to do it both ways because I like doing that. So the way that Dave likes doing it is that he would draw a graph with a pen that works, hopefully. He'd draw a graph that is 2x minus 1, so that would be a graph with a steep gradient that crosses at 1 there. And he'd also draw another one that is the modulus of x plus 3. So that's going to do, what would that one do? X plus 3 is going to cross right up there somewhere. Oh, I've drawn this really badly. It would do that. Whoa, like that. So this one is y equals the modulus of x plus 3. This one is y equals the modulus of 2x minus 1. We've got something reasonable to work with there, I think. So we've got the positive branch of x plus 3 is intersecting the positive branch of 2x minus 1. Rearrange that and we get x equals 4, so that point is 4. And then if we do the other one, the positive branch of x plus 3 and the negative branch of 2x minus 1, so that gives us x plus 3 is minus 2x plus 1, so 3x is minus 2, so x is minus 2/3, and I would do it that way and get x equals 4 and x equals minus 2/3 as my two answers for the question. Brilliant. Almost all of you instead said x plus 3 squared equals 2x plus 1 squared, because that's the alternative way that we could have done this. If you square both sides, you get x squared plus 6x plus 9 equals 4x squared plus 4x plus 1. So 0 is 3x squared minus 2x minus 8. Have I done that right?
No.
What have I done wrong?
You've done 2x minus plus 1.
Oh, that was foolish. So that's a minus, isn't it? And that makes that minus 10. Is that better? Thank you. It's not a detailed reasoning question. No, it's not. So we could just go to the calculator now, go to the equation solver, polynomial of degree 2, 3x squared minus 10x. Oh, that's a minus 1. Minus 10. Come on. And minus 8. And the calculator says 4 and minus 2/3. So we could do it that way. They didn't care which way you did it. You got the 3 marks either way. My way is so much more elegant. Anyway, and that's maths.
You're the outsider that you're with.